Update on a man accused of murder at a Grand Island rest stop this summer. 22-year-old James Thompson is charged with murder of the June stabbing death of a Missouri man. Last week, his public defender told the court that Thompson plans to plead insanity. This despite a judge's rule earlier this month that he was competent to stand trial. A hearing in Thompson's case is scheduled for tomorrow in Hall County District Court.